Let's have a little talk about EMI when using the XP DEUS II RC or the XP DEUS II Master. How do we combat EMI? Well, first of all, what is EMI? EMI is electromagnetic interference, and it can be from various sources. I see so many people out in the field putting up with detectors which are chattery and very noisy. Now, if a detector's chattery, you're not going to hear those quiet, faint signals. So how do we combat EMI? Well, there's several different ways. Let's start with the DEUS RC. Frequency shifting on the DEUS II RC module. Well, first of all, is the one we're going to use most of the time, which is the shortcut key, which is this GB button here. Just press and hold it down, and it's going to do a scan for a clean channel. Only takes a few seconds. There it is. Boom, all done. The other way you can use it is go down to the menu, just go to frequency max, where you can change your higher working frequency. So you've got a maximum of 14 kilohertz, a maximum of 24, maximum of 40. We're going to do a video on that very, very soon. But also we've got the shift button there, so we can do a manual shift. So it's small increments to change the frequency to a clean channel. Or you'll see there, scan, which is we've got a frequency scan, just like we did with the shortcut key. Great stuff. But there's another thing I want to show you regarding frequency shift. If we go into options, scroll down to settings, select, keep going down until we see frequency scan. You'll see there you've got manual. Press the plus, we've got auto. If you are using auto, when you change programs, there is a slight delay, probably about 2 seconds, while the machine finds a clean channel. So now we're on to the DEUS II Master. How do we access these features with the DEUS II? So here we go, the same applies with the DEUS II Master. Just a couple of small changes. On the DEUS II RC, that was your shortcut for the frequency scan. On the DEUS II Master, it's actually your on-off button. So if you press and hold it, it will whiz through a frequency shift and find a clean channel for you. That's it. The other method is go through the menu until you see frequency max. Obviously, you can change your maximum working frequency there, just like the DEUS II RC. But if we press and hold this button, we go into the frequency shift, where we can manually change the small increments, or we can press this button here and do a frequency scan. Brilliant. Okay, so let's get out of there, back to the detect screen. And what about that auto and manual on the startup? So we hit this menu on the left, scroll down until we see settings. There we go, press and hold it to get to the sub menu. Keep going down until we see frequency scan. And there you can see we can change it from auto to manual. I strongly recommend you use the manual so you've got full control of the frequency scan. And there you go, that's the DEUS II module, how to combat EMI, shift frequencies, etc, etc. If you really can't combat EMI using the DEUS multi-frequency platforms, there's always program number 7, which is DEUS Mono. With DEUS Mono, you can manually select single frequencies from low frequencies right up to high frequencies, and that will give you a clear working platform 99% of the time. We've got single selectable frequencies. You see you've got 40 kilohertz there, and it goes all the way down to 4 kilohertz. Now we can slightly change these frequencies by going into shift and just nudge them one way or another without changing the main band. Or we've got the scan feature once again. We never had this on the DEUS I single frequency, but you do have it on the DEUS II, so it automatically finds a clean channel. So hit the menu, keep going down till we see frequency. Look, there it is. Now we can change up to 40 kilohertz single frequency, or we can go right down to about 4 kilohertz. There it is. There you go, all done.
Well, that's it, guys. Thank you very much for watching. I hope that's given you some news you can use regarding EMI, and you can go out there and get your XP DEUS II running smoothly and efficiently. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye for now.